Dear audience here in Szczecin and wherever you are watching the stream of these concerts. I'm so happy to have Szczecin Philharmonic with us to play this special concert and the James Horner film music as well. Thank you very much. It's all about James and his music tonight, but I feel I want to say just a few words before the next piece, because it's very special. It's written in 1978, as I mentioned in the start. James was 25 years old. He had not got into composing film music yet. He was a young man, I guess, searching for different styles and whatever. And he wrote a big, as you will hear, orchestra piece at the age of 25. The piece is called Spectral Shimmers. It was performed once in 1979, and I know that there are a lot of Horner fans and in general film music interested people that have been curious on this piece for decades, actually. So this is a big event for us on behalf, thanks to Sara Horner and the James Horner estate for letting us have a look into this manuscript, the material, and have our Norwegian friend Johannes Leonard Rusten to arrange this piece for tonight's event. You will hear James, he creates moods, atmospheres, he uses quotes maybe, very simple motifs, naive, could we say childish in a good way, and then from these simple motifs he expands, I think he's searching out of tonality. You can definitely hear some Beethoven-like, I guess, at least some Richard Strauss quotes, I think I would say. I think I can hear some Stravinsky from Petrushka in there. It's different styles, sometimes very easy, and then expanding, challenging. I think he literally is playing with the music, and maybe that's what he did also the rest of his life. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Spectral Shimmers.